Okay, hey guys, I know it's the summertime now, it's the best time to go enjoy yourself, have some fun, but these are the top 10 things for the 2019 paper 1. 10 most common practice questions. You got to know about ratio. 1. Ratio. 2. Tree diagrams. Fractions, decimals. 3. Constructing and solving equations. Number 4. Compound measures, including density, mass over volume, and speed, distance over time. Number 5, circles. Number 6, equations of lines, including parallel and perpendicular lines. Number 7, indices. Number 8, cumulative frequency box plot. Number 9, percentages and algebraic. Number 10, algebraic fraction of quadratics. And hope you can try examples of this question. These are the top things for paper 1 2019. Thank you very much.